get that flag. There you go. He's dead. He's dead. Those are friendlies. The rest of them over there are friendlies.
Are you sure?
Hey, get this crab up right in front of us. Right in front of us. Right in front of us.
South.
Use the compass.
Hey, no, hey, that's a friendly over there. That's a friendly. That's a
friendly. Yeah, there's friendlies. Watch the friendlies, yeah, no. West.
Friendlies. Hey, three more people. Reinforce that area. We can flank them from that position if they try to get us.
You mean that those rocks over there?
Yes, those rocks.
Okay, let's go.
We don't need to flank them either.
That's
we
it.
Need to stay right
stay
here.
No, we just gotta stay on point, guys. All we gotta do is take this point.
Yeah,
stay
here.
No, we could take the point just fine. It's better to have multiple decisions so we have something to fall back on if we're caught.
We're not falling.
Flag, move back.
You don't know that yet. That can happen any time. I'm not going to be cocky about anything.
We will not fall back.
Yeah, they're trickling in on that rock. They're slowly trickling in on that.
Nah, I know. That's what they want to do. They're going to try to get. They're going to try to get the rocks. It's like a freaking, you know, ABZ capture point. They're going to try to capture the points with other rocks.
Sharps and everything. They cannot come over that hill without us killing them.
Move back, flag.
Move it back, flag. Move it back.
I want rifles and muskets on here.
Guys,
independent fire, they're gonna be in the rocks right in front of us. Independent fire, they're gonna be in the rocks right in front of us. They're poking
get
out right now.
Line, boys. They're gonna be right,
they're gonna be right in front of us.
In front of
oh, yes, the flanking maneuver is working great. We're getting them from both sides. Fuck these guys.
What scrubs? What scrubs?
Oh, I gotta use that military mind if you know what I mean.
Shit.
Did he die? Oh, no.
Alright, I got info. I'm back as an officer. They're holed up behind some rocks up there.
I know, they're exactly west. Independent fire west. All you gotta do is rise, shoot, and then crouch back down to reload. Ah, two easy wins in a row, my boys. Hmm. Good.
Yeah, well done. Hey, permission to scout to our left flank.
Granted.
Thank you. All right, I'll be back.
Okay.
Flag bearer down.
Flag bearer down.
Rough stuff.
Well, I was gonna grab it.
Where is the other? Oh, never mind.
They're covering us to the left by those rocks over there. Keep shooting at those rocks, guys. Independent fire. Their heads are poking out. Right at the very corner of the left rock.
Keep... Don't shoot me, I swear to God. Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
Look fine, look fine.
Nothing is on our left flank, but if we go on top of that hill, we got a perfect.
Hey, if you look at that, hey, if you look west, they're right at the corner of the rock.
We should take someone up on that hill.
All we need to do is pull back here and kneel down and wait.
Yeah, if we get some skirmishers up on that hill on our left, it'll be perfect flanking fire. We'll be hitting them from all sides besides right behind them.
A good target. If we go up on that hill, we definitely should take some volleys.
All right, we need to take some. We need to take a few men up on that hill over there. Get a good angle.
Yeah. A couple of you guys go to the hill on the left, on the top.
Three. Make it three. Make it three.
You follow me.
All right, nobody else go. Nobody else go. Stay.
Hey, they're charging. They're charging. Reform. Reform. Come back. Come back. They're charging. Come back. They're charging. Come back. They're charging. Tell those guys to come back.
That's stupid to be pulling over there.
Come back. Come
back.
Get ready to fight.
Hold the line. We outnumber them. Hold the line. We outnumber them. We outnumber them. Hold the line. We outnumber them. Hold the line. They're falling back. Hold the line. They're falling back. Hold the line. They're falling back. Hold the line.
Yeah.
We outnumber them. Keep that fire up. Independent fire in front of us. Don't let them retreat. Independent fire, boys. Independent fire. Keep firing at them. We outnumber them. We outnumber them.
Nice, man. This is
we outnumber them. Get back on the on this line.
Just like that, we won.
On that line, independent fire. One more's coming. Officer. More's coming. Independent fire.
Good job, officers. Those pistols.
Everyone, get on this line. Independent fire. Hold them down on the rocks. Don't let them get in.
We're good, guys.
Take a look at those rocks on the right.
They can't win,
though. Take a look at those rocks on the right. They're flanking.
No, that's a friendly, yeah, dude.
Those are friendly.
I'll get them.
Are those a friendly?
That's a friendly.
That's a friendly. That's a friendly. Hold back. Hold back.
Yeah, we're all good.
I had a squad of four men take that position earlier. There's probably just regrouping.
Pick up the flag.
You pick it up.
I was about to.
Oh, why don't you pick it up, ringworm?
NCOs don't pick up flags.
If I'm a freaking officer, I tell a man to pick a flag, you better pick it or else he's gonna suck my toe.
Got him.
Oh, officer down.
Alright, everyone just
I was killed by someone named Hamburger. What a fitting end to such a great officer, Andrew has fallen. You know, I don't understand. I keep having, like, gnats and shit fly in my room, but my window's completely closed. My door's completely... The vents, they don't even freaking open anything. They're just there for pretty much show. Like, I don't know what's going on. Yet again, I've been having people rent the house, so... Well, my parents have. We rent the house, so we're getting more money. You know what, Hamburger? I'm not mad at you killed me. I know it was an accident, but, you know, I think it's such a... fitting name for me to be killed by someone called Hamburger.
Wait,
We have friendlies to the left and the right of us. If they're enemies, I'll see them with the binoculars.
I didn't even shoot
the enemies
right
are west.
The enemies are all grouped up at west. Just keep firing into those rocks, alright? We're pinning them down pretty hard.
Sir,
they can't do anything.
Sir.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hey, those rocks should be cleared. I just got team
killed.
Right
charge from here.
Yeah, there's barely any.
We don't need the charge. I mean, if you want more people to help you, then you can take two more.
No. We're doing
south,
great over there. We're doing great over there.
South just died.
You need to advance.
We're staying here. Like, no. Look. Okay, press T. Look at the point. It's more than halfway full, right? We don't need to do anything.
Yeah, no, you're right.
I know everyone gets really excited, alright, when you have two wins in a row, but you gotta understand, War of Rights is like Risk, alright? You gotta have a game of wits, you can't just do shit willy-nilly.
Well, yeah, we could just move up, like, right here, a quick time like this, and we would still win.
What's the plan?
Just stay here, no one, just, if you're gonna move up, just move up on the ridge of the hill, don't do anything. Scout northwest.
Scout northwest.
Yes.
Do we hold here, sir?
Yeah, hold here. We're good.
Some boys are moving up to the rocks. We need to hold. Looks
oh
like
my!
They don't have
a chance. They're charging from.
Go back to the point. Cap the point. We're almost freaking there, dude. Just go cap the point.
Just wait here.
Just go cap the point, dude.
Maybe move.
We're freaking raping them. They're taking losses. We're at battle ready, dude. We're just raping the hell out of them. All right, they're done. Alright, listen here, their whole career, okay, look, they're gonna, the survivors are gonna go home, and their kids are gonna be, dad, what happened to you? They're gonna say, I got my toe sucked, son. I got my toe sucked by a freaking Union soldier, because he raped me so hard, that's what I had to do.
Southeast.
They're southeast, they're coming.
Hold your shots, let them come to us. They don't have any more shots. Let them come to us, then blast them. They don't have any more shots. Get that officer, kid. There you go. They don't have any shots. Let them come to us, then blast them. They have no shots. More coming in front of us. More in front of us. Independent fire. On that hill. Independent fire. They're making a firing line. Everyone get into cover. Independent fire.
Shoot the shit out of
them. I'm out of pistol.
If you have shots, hold them. Let them come to us. They just waste all their shots. Once they waste all their shots, hold them. Hold your shots.
Don't be pussies. Get up here.
Andrew, our right flank secure. We're good.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah, we own the rocks.
Now, independent fire. Everyone, independent fire. Blast into them. Good. Let the smoke clear, then take more shots. Let the smoke clear, then take more shots. They're falling back. Good.
GG.
Alright, good game, boys. We literally made them suck all of our toes. That's what happened this game. They literally sucked all of our toes. Like, I'm gonna tell you right now. If the Confederacy didn't have a foot fetish already, now they do.
Volley in the air.
I better get a promotion.
Fire.
Oh I'm around.
Everyone, victory screech. Do a victory screech. If the Confederacy didn't have a foot fetish already, now they fucking do. And that foot fetish is, I'm the star of that foot fetish, dude. I am the prime mark of that porn.